to a blender, we will add habaneros, and chilies, and shallots, and ginger in here. See that mussel right here? Some chili sauce. Get all that juice in there.